So then you're saying that the creator themselves actually has a lot more agency in shaping their brand and in their ongoing marketing rather than, you know, a marketer like you or I having control or say over that.
Yeah, I mean, it should be a partnership because maybe the artist doesn't necessarily know how to deliver their message. Like, what is, you know, where is the car and what highway do I drive down to get in to deliver my message? And maybe I can give you that direction and I can give you that opportunity, but I can't help you create your vision for yourself. I can't help you create your look or your sound or your opinions or how you communicate those opinions through your art. All I can do is give you the stage. You have to get on it and perform.
Right.
But what I can also do is I can also tell you where the stage should be located and what time you should get on that stage and for how long you should play. And that is based on data and audience analysis that I've done based on other artists, based on what's happening economically and what's happening regionally around the country. Mm-hmm. So that's all information that I can give you that you can wrap, that you can frame around yourself. You can, we're the frame of the painting. The artist and their music is the painting.